You and I, Uncle dear, shall behold a life which is bright and beautiful and splendid. We shall rejoice and look back upon our present misfortunes with feelings of tenderness and a smile. We shall find peace, Uncle, I believe that with all of my heart and soul. We shall find peace. We shall hear the angels and we shall see the sky sparkling with diamonds.
Thank you, Kate. If you could send in the next tune, please.
Despise me if I do not. But I...
Ready for your audition, yeah? It's a shame your boyfriend ain't gonna get his shot. Not gonna sound so hot without his guitar, is he? Still, don't know what he expected fucking with me.
Joe, is your cousin still here?
You don't mind helping?
No, I'll help you, sweetheart. Been taking things that don't belong to them.
Yeah, but he deserved it. I mean, you got a bond, don't it? It's just a white boy.
He ain't got no bond. You're just a sad little posh twat.
Sad little posh twat can only achieve anything by screwing over other people.
The girl's right. So give me the guitar and stop wasting my time. Don't ever try spinning your decks down Hackney sides. They'd eat you alive.
And if you could send in the next student, please. It's one of the writers, Lilah.
Oh well, her loss.
Too late. We sent your actors away.
But, please, I've done the work. It was hard, but I did it.
If it had mattered so much, you'd have been here on time.
Shit, how did you...
Well, Cal took it, and I can't take all the credit for getting it back. I mean, I helped, so did my cousin, but really... You need to thank Lilah.
Listen to the sounds of people passing by. You look at me, something to say. You don't have to tell me. I think I know everything you touch turns to gold. Don't put your hand in mine, I'll let it go.
I missed my audition.
Oh, how come?
I think it's like a fault of my personality. Any idea where I could buy a new one?
Well, I heard they're on special offer in Tesco.
two for the price of one. We could go together.
Or we could swap. I like yours more. It's less naive.
Good plan. I like yours better. Less jaded.
Joe, you know, you've not got that long.
Just a few more things to add.
No, really, not that long?
Almost ready. Hi, I'm ready.
And I'm truly sorry because your time is up. Your creativity is impressive, but you seem to have a few problems with speed.
I messed up my audition.
Oh, you meant totally perfect then.
I'm sorry about accusing you.
Man, you were fierce. Back home, you'd have never said that stuff to me, you know that?
Back home, I looked up to you.
Listen, I know I threw my weight around a bit, but you're my little cousin, ain't it? It ain't meant in a bad way, it's just normal.
You were never on the receiving end.
Yeah, well, you've never had to listen to the whole family saying how wicked your cousin is.
That's not my fault.
Anyway, I'm gonna head. See you at Christmas.
Haven't decided yet.
The mere idea of it makes me feel physically sick.
That's why I phoned him, because I'm more morally dubious than you, and I knew you'd never back down.
I'm trying to completely destroy my affection for you.
Trying to protect you and the new music studio he's paying for.
It just makes everything we've worked for and everything we care about utterly worthless. Okay. It's been a really long day, so I'm going to put you out of your misery. Performing tomorrow night and receiving those oh-so-precious extra grades will be from the music course, Owen Stevens. Acting will be Kate Ryman. Dancing will be Ash Chopra. Sound mix will be done by Penny Hull. The chosen writer will be Guy Edwards. Lighting the event will be Robin Hollings. Okay, we're done.